mama's the cat, now for sure to make it. Hardened clay seeps through the cracks, a puddle gathers at the bottom. I can see myself in the reflection, but I'm not myself, and she's never coming back. I suffer not to notice the shadow in the corner where the lab once stood. I sit at this table, I sit on this chair and read the story in a book about these kids that's in the forest to find their way out.
Shadow, and it feels like I'm fading away.